The thyroid is econormal. There is a cystic lesion in the lower part of the thyroid. On longitudinal view, it is doubtful whether the lesion is within or outside the thyroid. On US guided aspiration, first we locate the cyst in the middle part of field of vision, then we start with the aspiration. The tip of the needle can be easily identified.